Hannah Rose Cunningham. I commit to loving you every day for the rest of my life and to cherish each moment as if they were our last. I commit to never give up on us, to solve our problems together, to be strong when you are weak and be there when you need. I commit to lead our family to the best of my ability, to never quit, to always find a way to win even when the odds are stacked against us. I commit to raise our children with love, encouragement, and discipline, to teach them and guide them and always be there for them, all five of them. I commit to putting God at the head of our home and to build our lives on the foundation of Christ, to be humble, to seek wisdom, and listen to the advice and seek forgiveness when I fail. Hannah Rose Cunningham, I commit myself to you from now until my last breath.
Zachary Ryan Evans, I commit to loving you every day for the rest of my life. To cherish each moment as if it were our last. I commit to walk with you hand in hand wherever God leads us. I commit to laugh with you in times of happiness and comfort you in times of sorrow. I commit to respect you always and love you unconditionally. I commit to limit the amount of decorations we buy for the house. I commit myself to you from now on. That's right.